for us as teachers, we have contact hours and we have working hours. The working hours is the entire duration, both the contact hours and then the period within which you do the marking, you prepare the lesson. You know, that is what we call the working hours. But the contact hours is 6 hours. Now you have extended it to 8 hours. When you say that teachers are to close 3 o'clock, you are telling them now, look, now this is the period within which you are to engage the students. Psychologically, it doesn't make sense. The reason why it doesn't make sense is that, look, you engage a child for 8 hours in the school. Ask a psychologist. Children have a very short span of memory. It gets to a time they become tired. They become tired. And you are asking one person to hold the children, it cannot be. And that is why the maximum time is 6 hours. So after that, the children must go home. And so in our collective agreement and in the condition of service, we have agreed that any time in the determination of such the contact hours and everything, it will be between the GES and the teacher unions. We've seen the letter purporting to have extended the contact hours to 3 p.m. 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. And we are saying that it is a sin, a transgression and iniquity against our collective agreement and the code of conduct. And we want to presume that the Director General is not aware. But if the Director General is aware, this thing should be withdrawn as quickly as possible in order not to disturb the industrial peace. Because this is unacceptable and it's against the law and it's against the principle of collective agreement, and it must not be entertained in industrial relations that we are all enjoying now. Currently, teachers are really doing well. Why do I say so? From January till now, till June, teachers have been teaching, and they went on break for only 3 weeks, and they came back. They will be teaching, they are teaching, and they will teach until December before they go on break. Until the students write somewhere November, December, thereabout. That is the teacher for you. They have only 3 weeks break and they are still teaching. We complain about this particular arrangement, and it is now a press statement as indicated. And so if anybody wants to increase or change, make any amendment to something that is in the collective agreement, you go through due process. We have agreed on the process through which these things are handled. And the employer knows that. And the employer should have used that particular channel and not using its own way of getting it. That's what I'm saying, that we want to presume that the Director General is not aware. And that whatever it is, the necessary corrections should be done before it is too late.